All right, so here in this square, we need a 1, 5, 7, 8, and 9. And if we have a look at this square in particular, the 1 can't go there, the 5 or the 7 can't go there, and the 9 can't go there. So that means it has to be an 8. And then we can, another 8 up there, another 8 there, another 8 there. There we go.